Let's have a look at how to set the temperature control panel. Press SET button, and the screen will show F01. Then press SET button for the second time. To start setting the target temperature, after adjusting to the ideal target temperature, press SET once more. And then press power button to save, or it will save automatically. Today we will learn how to adjust the parameters of the thermostat. Step 1. Turn on the power. Then press the on-off key. Step 2. Press the set key to set parameters. Enter F01, F02, F03, F04. F01 sets the target temperature, up and down keys, to adjust the desired temperature. F02, temperatures return difference. Return temperature to 3 degrees Celsius before starting. F03, temperature calibration. F04, set the melting every 6 hours, generally used for ice cream display cabinet, not for quick freeze cabinet. F05, set the time of frosting. F06, set the high temperature alarm value, factory default 40 degrees Celsius. F07, low temperature alarm temperature, recommended to set at 45 below 0 degrees Celsius. F08, compressor delay. It means that after stopping, the compressor will run automatically after 2 minutes. F09, fan start. F10, fan stop. F11, fan operation mode when frosting. 1 means the fan will keep running when frosting. 0 means the fan will stop running when frosting. After setting, press the shutdown button to save.